Jain guys, today we are going to a place called Jwala Devi Temple, which is located at Umiyam, and from Shillong it is about 20 to 24 kilometers distance. I'm not aware of the exact distance. So we have started, and you can see that we are on the GS road. So this road goes to Jwala, to Umiyam. So we have to cross Umiyam and then proceed towards Jwala Devi Temple. It's a very beautiful scenic temple out here. So please stay tuned. So guys, this is the GS road. It's a two-lane road. This we are on way to Umiyam, and Umiyam is a dike where there is a reservoir, and where the hydroelectricity is produced. That is 18 kilometers away from Shillong, the state capital of Meghalaya. So just to give an idea of how the road from Shillong to up to Umiyam looks like. From Umiyam it becomes a four lane till Guwahati. Enjoy the drive. Left hand side, down there's the lake, Umiyam Lake. It's a big, very big reservoir. Can have a glimpse of the lake on the left hand side. While in front, you see only one flyover of Meghalaya. The single flyover in Meghalaya is the one which is in front. From here, the four-lane road starts, so there will be no traffic jam any further. This road goes to Guwahati. But what we are doing is we are taking a right turn to reach the Jwalamai temple at Mai Parbat. It's a cloudy day today. There is every possibility of a rain. So you can see a gate on the left hand side. We'll go through that gate. This is the way to Jwalamai temple at Mai Parbat. This gate is cladded with stones from Chiyapunji. It's a narrow road. We'll sit further. We stopped by the roadside just for a while, and you can see this beautiful landscape out here. This is on way to the Jwalamai temple, and here is my ivory tusker. This road we came in from this road, and greenery all around. So we'll be going via this road. So here we have to start now. The way to Jwalamai temple. We've reached the Jwalamai temple complex here. So you can see we are at Jwalamai temple, and at Mai Parbat, the Jwalamai temple. Jwalamai is a Hindu goddess. The physical manifestation of Jwalamai is always a set of eternal flames, and the term Jwala means flame in Sanskrit. Jwalaji or Jwalamai is probably the most ancient temple discussed here. Besides Vaishno Devi, it is mentioned in Mahabharata and other scriptures, but this temple is not that old. It has been established in the year 1984 as we go. So we'll show you the
a bit of the temple complex inside. Here are some other devotees who have come here for offering their prayers, and it's in the midst of hills, beautiful greenery, and what a perfect setting for a divine setting for the place. We can see the hills of Meghalaya on the far and the pine trees. So there is a separate temple for Durga Mai, and so this is the way to go there. These are the steps you have to climb down, and few curious kids. Hello, hello, hello. So here's the priest, house of the priest, and we are going past here. Yeah? See it now. You have to climb down further, and you can see Durga Mandir. So you see Durga Mandir. It Mai Parbat, Umiam, Meghalaya. So, idol of Maa Durga. Idol of Siddhartha Ganesh. We are offering prayers. Small temple, but very beautiful, very serene, very divine feeling. So, beside the Durga Mandir, we have also a Shiv Mandir out here. Baba Shiv is worshipped here. This is just another corner, hardly a few steps away. So here's the Mandir, and it's truly beautiful. Here is Nandi Maharaj. There is a small shivling and small Nandi him. And there is another shivling there. Puja being offered. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah
Shivaya. Mandar Pushpa Mahupushpa Shubhijaya Kasma Shikaraya Namah Shivaya Shivaya Guri Bhattva Namajara Vinda Shunjaya Dakkhadana Nashakana Srinirkantaya Vishadashaya Kasma Shikaraya Namah Shivaya Jokko Shurupuraya Jatataraya Panakana Srinashanataraya Dibbaya Devaya Gati Gambaraya Kasma Shikaraya Namah Shivaya
Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Hare Hare Bhole Namah Shivaya. Gangadharaya Shiv Gangadharaya. Hare Hare Bhole Namah Shivaya. Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Hare Hare Bhole Namah Shivaya. So here it is from near the Jwalamai temple. You can see beautiful layers of hills, and we shall be entering the main Jwalamai temple mandir at Mai Parbat. Some devotees taking photographs. So here is the entrance to the Jwalamai temple at Mai Parbat, Umiyam. Jai Mata Di. So this is the Jwalamai temple. Offering prayers in the Jwalamai temple is over. So here is my tusker, ivory tusker, and it's windy now. You can see the leaves falling. It's getting, it will rain in a while, I'm sure. So here is the Jwalamai temple. You can see. It was a fantastic experience. Very peaceful, very serene. The feeling has been fantastic. So, hope you like this video, guys. So, if you like these videos, please subscribe to my channel and like and share the video with your friends and family. If you want to see more such videos, then please do remember to hit that subscribe button. Signing off, Eddie Roy.